Hello? Oh! It has been an extremely long time, but we're back, dude, playing MX versus ATV Legends. This is a MX and ATV game. And honestly, when I first played it, it was kind of janky, but apparently it has been updated and it's way better now. So we're gonna put that to the test. Hopefully I remember how to play. Look at me go, dude. Can I wheelie? Hang on. First try wheelie. Oh, but that was pretty good. And I want to hold a wheelie for a second. Dude. Yes. Yes. You kidding me? Look at me go, dude. Killing it. Okay. Let's press start and continue our career. Okay, we want MX. That's my favorite, I think. And this is the next race, Lechuga Lakes. Lechuga is my middle name. Ah, Lechuga Lake. There's no lake. This is not a, there's no, not a lake here. Oh gosh, I don't want this camera angle. That one. Oh, how do I play? Oh yeah, you gotta hold in the clutch and then let go. Look at that. Oh, I didn't mean to do it. Hey man, how do you not wheelie? Don't worry, that didn't count. If that happened in real life, they'd let you restart too. Look at their arms. They're like teleporting. There we go. Look at that start. Oh gosh. Oh boy. All right, that was a great start. That was a fantastic start even. All right, so there's two laps. How do I jump? Oh my gosh, that's how you jump. That is how you jump. Pretty sure I don't have to shift. There's a shifting mode, but I'm 98% sure I don't have that on. All right, we're in sixth place. You're halfway, you know? We're halfway to the first place. Dang it, not anymore. Okay, I'm pretty sure you get a speed boost if you hold on the clutch and let go, just like I just did. Why'd my guy just touch his face? Oh, look at that. We're passing Troy. We're about to pass Ray. Oh, we didn't. Oh my gosh, I did not mean to jump that high. Okay, this is going good. This is going so good. Okay, we're on the whoop-de-doos. The whoopties. Is that what they're called? Dude, that was phenomenal. I'm not meaning to jump that high. I'm gonna be honest. Don't tell me I'm off track. You're off track. You're off track, dude. How am I in 10th? You have any idea who I think I am? Well, stop touching your face, dude. I don't know why he's doing that. Hey, get out of here, Isaac. No one wants you here. Okay, this is still, there that guy goes. This is still lap one. This is the longest lap one I've ever lapped. Well, don't worry, guys. We have like 15 more minutes to catch up. Dude, if I go off track one more time, I'm gonna cry. Oh, there we go. Wait, I'm in second. How am I in second? How did I miss something? I'm in first. In the blink of an eye, I'm in first. I don't know what happened. So let's do a little jump right there. A little jump right there. I am the worst jumper. Can you stop bouncing? Why are the grounds made out of trampolines in this game? Is that good? Yeah, that was good. Okay, I'm not gonna flip over the handlebars one more time. What is a right stick? Oh my gosh, that was incredible. How did I do that? Dude, we're just throwing in tricks. I didn't know I could do that. Hang on, let's do another one. Yeah, oh! I should not be alive. Shouldn't be alive, but I am. Dude, the crowd's going wild. Take that, Travis Pastrami. Oh, perfect. Do one of the, okay, I fail. It's all good. Hang on, let's go in first person. How do I, oh, that's a turn. Whoa, first person looks sick. I kinda like it. Can you play this game in VR? Oh, stop that. Okay, I'm gonna get a headache if I get, oh, he's right behind me, dude. Did you see that? Oh no. Raul Jeffries. My dude keeps touching his face. That's why he's losing. There we go. Perfect jump. Another, oh my. Stop. Stop that, dude. Ray and Raul. Dude, okay, Ray is not good at that. I'm gonna come in third place, aren't I? Hey, Raul, can you, like, just fall? That rhymes with Raul. Dude, I'm so close to first place. Are you actually kidding me? Are you kidding me? Dude, he beat me by, like, 0.1 second. Oh, I'm upset. Literally 0.1 second. I want a refund. Not a rematch, a refund. Speak to crew. Drive to any active waypoints and speak to your teammates. Okay. TJ Johansson.
Hey, guess what just arrived in the mail?
Money.
I got you a new suspension.
Oh, okay. All right. Did I equip it? Suspension. It literally doesn't tell you stats. Okay. Well, guess I'll choose that one. All right. What's next in the career? Desert rally. All right. Dude, that was just the warm-up race. I'm gonna nail it on this one. What's this cutscene?
Sometimes similar to trails.
This is a dirt track. You're gonna drive your dirt bike on. Okay, I understand the lore. All right, you guys are not ready for this. Oh, should I lean back like when I'm riding straight? Oh my gosh. The answer is yes. Dude, there's a bunch of bumps. And jumps. Dude, how are you supposed to do that? I don't understand the rhythm. It doesn't feel like you have much control. You just kind of guess. Well, I'm the king of landing on the not right part of this. I am not doing well. I am really not doing good. I'm in 10th place? How are you guys doing this? It was 8 out of 12 checkpoints? Why? Pardon? Okay, we gotta restart all this. I don't know how to do it. Stop wheeling, dude! I'm not doing that! Okay, so lean forward, I guess? Dude, when I don't understand. Oh, wow. Maybe I should just lean back and forward at all times. You know what I'm saying? I don't know how to play. I don't know how to play the game. Okay, well, hey, guys, I'm only in 12th place. All right, we're getting there. Should I do a backflip? I'm gonna lose anyway. Check this out. Why didn't you do it? Okay, I'm officially upset at this game. Yay! I did so good. That was so good. Okay, I like this more, those turns. Okay, that was a terrible reaction time, but it's all good. All right, everyone's leaning back, so maybe I should too. Okay, I'm so much better when it's not jumps. Can you take jumps out of the game? I'll be happier. Oh, never mind, I like this type of jump. Check it, backflip. Oh my gosh, I did it. Oh my gosh, I did it. How did I don't even know how I did it. Pretty sure I did the exact same thing I tried to do last time, but it worked. Oh my gosh, he's catching up. Another backflip? Should not have. All right, let's keep up the good work. Okay, we're in fourth, we can catch up. Also, there's two laps. Oh, buddy. Wow, I'm lucky. Oh yes, turns. This is where I do good. Oh, did you see it? Oh my gosh, I'm killing it. I just overtook first place by going underneath him. Incredible. Dang it. We're still on lap one though, you know? Dude, is this where Anakin pod raced? I'm pretty sure this is where Anakin pod raced. Oh no. Okay, yeah, you know, sure. I'm not mad. I'm not mad. What? Now I'm mad. What? Stop! Oh my, dude, what is happening? I was hitting forward on everything and it wouldn't go. Dude, oh my gosh. It doesn't work, dude. It doesn't work. Okay, well, this is a video game right here. Final lap. Pretty sure everyone else saw that 10 minutes ago. So I don't see anyone. So I don't think that's good news. Oh my gosh, the finish line. Oh, that wasn't the finish line. Okay. All right, here we're going. We are going. Backflip with a little one of those. Okay, you know what? Even if I am in 12th place, no one did that, you know? That's the coolest thing anyone's done in the game, I think. Oh, those are turns. Okay, I don't even know what happened. So good. So good. Come on, lean forward, lean forward, lean forward, lean forward. How do you do it? I'm clutching. I'm holding the clutch. I'm doing it. Oh boy, am I doing it. Go up the thing. Just go up there. Woo! So smooth. You haven't seen anything smoother than that. All right, we made it out of that. Is that the finish? That's the finish. Okay, after. Dude. Wow. That was so good. Let's see, 8 minutes and 22 seconds. Let's see what 11th place got though. Hey, they only beat me by almost 30 seconds. I'd say I did great. That's what I'd say. Hey, look, it's a wacky inflatable long arm tube man. He's my favorite character in this game. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. I am not good at this. If you want to see more episodes though, leave a comment below and explain yourself of why. I have another channel you can check out by clicking the card right there and a store at samtaborstore.com. That's all I gotta say. That's pretty cool breakdance.